Started off innocent, a quick look from a social media incident. A picture with a friend is how she first pictured him. Sparked a love affair, unprepared to go the distance then. Plus there's a whole country between them. Opposite coast, logical, no, what's the meaning? Chatted for a while, grew comfortable, went through texts. Neither one of them knew what was due next. Then he came to visit, she was timid, awkward first, but then they grew closer to each other. She would suffer later, still they knew this was something worth exploring. He was torn and she flew over to his side to subside the feeling then he drew. Even further from a perfect summer, winter came, he blew everything to pieces. Then he said he needed someone new. Nothing more than a selfish ploy to avoid the truth. Tried to claw his way back, but she was stooped. Then he said, he said, she said, she said, she said, I said, I said, she said, we said, we said. Every conversation grew impatient, I was waiting for your text. Non-responsive to the comment that you made about my ex. Said I never did recover, so no wonder you're a mess. But whoever truly does, from emotions we invest. Still I know that I provoked it, I'm the culprit, no contest. Indecisive with my vices, led you on, but then I left. Not until you called me on it, did I own it under breath. To your happiness, I'll never be a threat. And then you called back to me, looking for that closeness. Asked me if it's selfish that you had to let me know this. What am I supposed to say? How can I indulge this? You told me the same thing, thought I wouldn't notice. Still I understand it from your view, all the pain I put you through. Asked you back just to break it off, what were you to do? Nothing more than a selfish ploy to avoid the truth. How can I respond now that it's through? You said, he said, she said, she said, I said, she said.